Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back. I am, of course, Sicker the Drunken and Rolling. We are back in the infected. In fact, right where we left off, started building a new prep kitchen out, and swiftly realized that I made the wrong decision. I'm willing to admit it. And I hope you guys forgive me for my mistakes. And today we're going to be tearing some of this down. Well, I had a better idea. Wonderful, awful idea. Get back. So to start, we're going to take some of this down. With the railing backwards, this railing went. Oh, that's like it never happened. Look at that. Okay. See how this looks. That's gonna work. Drop one of those plates we have, we had 10 of them. Okay, nails, copper ingots. Oh, that's so good. I'm so glad I came up with this. Okay. So we got nails, copper ingots. I think it was 60, I can't remember. Planks. This is not going to be quite enough, of course. Thank you. are going to need quite a few items to finish out the inside of that prep kitchen. I got a pretty good idea what we're going to be doing. So I'll just take that one with us. Four there. Nice. Give it a proper checkout. Yeah, we're gonna have to get some lights in it. Decorations going, but I got a pretty good idea what we're gonna be doing today. Oh, that's nice that they all line up like that too. Okay. Cool. Let's check it out. Okay, so let's just drop some stuff in there. See how it fits. Yeah, I think right there should fit right behind it. I guess I got thirsty, right? Probably. Yeah, that'll work for the time being. Let's see how the food prep table looks. Placeables. Food. I do like that. Mixables, food. Okay, and then we can work on it from there, I suppose. I forgot what this needed. We have 40 planks, 6 iron ingots, and 20 screws. Think what time was it? 10:10. It's nap time anyway, so let's take one of those real quick. Take a second to appreciate the beautiful layout of this base. Man, that's pretty. I'm pretty happy. Oh, a pig came to sing me a sweet, sweet lullaby. In the kitchen. Oh yeah, that one was empty. Might as well eat that. That, we'll put the onion over here. There we go. Carved all the way up.
Okay.
I'm gonna go get some trees chopped down. This way, I need some planks. They seem to be one of the major missing ingredients for the stuff we're going to build right now. Big tree. Oh, no sweat. Right there. Okay. Some planks made. Get that stuff in there. We're probably going to end up needing more storage. Debating over whether ovens go in there. Other spots are mainly going to be for storing food. We're going to be adding at least one more fridge. Yeah, I forgot what the food prep table needed too. Two logs, 10 planks, 10 nails, 20 screws, 2 copper, 4 aluminum, 10 planks, 10 nails. Two into the prep table, right? Okay, let's go make some nails real fast. Can't remember how many, we're just gonna make 50, I think. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we hit too many. There we go. Okay. Two more aluminum ingots. Okay. Two more aluminum, like 6 more iron or something like that. Okay. 3, 4, 5, 6, something like that. And then I don't have enough planks down out here, so we're gonna have to go do another lumber trip. Nice. Yeah, I'm gonna need 18 more. I'm gonna get away with just 3 small ones here. So good. Yeah, we gotta plant all these onion sprouts soon. Oh, that's so good. of the air. It was not what you wanted to do, Hickory. Let's go grab some iron fragments so we can get some fire pots in there. Make it look a little more home-like. So I need two on the front outside. Placeables, furniture. There we go. Put one under there. We're on there now. Okay. It's worth checking out. Two more outside. Nice, okay. Should be able to get those planks now. Now I gotta make storage for it to go in it, so probably should have just grabbed all those. Probably should just go grab more lumber right now, but no, we're gonna knock this out first. Small storage. Okay, another quick little lumber trip here. Yeah, not quite sure where this is going from here, but we'll find out. replaceable storage. And then do the ovens go in over here, which is another very good question. I'm not sure the answer to. Quite yet. I think we're gonna try to run this as is. Let's see how it goes. Okay, it's looking pretty alright. I'm cool with this. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, I like that. That gives us plenty of room for food storage. Plus, we got this little area over here that we could do something with if we really wanted to. Probably won't. And a spot up here that we could do something with if we wanted to. Part of me is debating on putting the stoves there. And this is our little prep food / grow food area. Just gonna get the onions going because we know we're gonna need plenty of those. This dueling garden thing, it's pretty nifty. Yeah, we're really gonna have to get through this and like organize it and figure out what we want, where and where, but as of right now, it's fine. Let's head up where we were before, see how the view looks from up there now. Oh yeah, that looks way better. Man, I like that a lot. That's cool. God, I hope you guys are enjoying this build. That's pretty much it for this one. I have Corey Sicker the Drunken Underworld, and we will see you guys in the next one. Cheers.